I believe that this is the most consequential place in the world for what is the most consequential struggle of our time.